So, good evening to all of you, and also to our professor, Mrs. Carla Joy T. Palaris. My name is Christian Jacob Moral Trucilla, your reporter for today. So, the first topic we tackled for today is branches of and approaches to morphology. What is morphology? In linguistic, morphology is the study of words, how they are formed, and their relationship to other words in the same language. It analyzes structure of words and parts of words such as themes, root words, prefixes, and suffixes. We have two branches of morphology. The first one is breaking apart of words or the analytical side. Some words have a root word and just a prefix or just a suffix. Here is the list of commonly used prefixes. Example of prefixes: contact, disappear, contrast, deactivate. If you don't know the meaning of a word, you can often break it down into smaller parts and analyze those parts. The second one is resembling of words, or the synthetic side. To put the parts of something back together, to assemble something again, to meet as a group again after the period of time of assemble again. For example, after lunch, the class reassembled. It means a group is gathered together again. The next one is the truck had to be reassembled on arrival. It means to put something become together again. So, before we end up this discussion, I have one question for you. This is the question: what are the focus of branches of morphology? Explain it briefly. The second topic I discuss for today is morpheme versus phonemes. What is morphemes? Morpheme is the smallest linguistic part of words. Into other words, it is the smallest meaningful part of words. Morphemes would be the parts un, break, and able. In the word unbreakable, it means the word unbreakable have a smaller meaning when we break it. What is phonemes? Phonemes is a unit of sound in a specified language that distinguish one word from another. For example, P, B, D, and T. In the English word, that is pad, pat, bad, and bat. These are the smallest unit of sound in a language. So, what is the relationship of morphemes and phonemes? Actually, phonemes and morphemes are the two basic signaling of unit of language which are universal in they are always found in any language. Each language has phonemes and morphemes. Example, the word far has three smallest distinguished sound, which is phonemes, and also word same. The next example is table, kind, and jump has four smallest distinguished sound, which is morphemes. Before I end up my discussion, I have one question for all of you. What is your own idea about morphemes and phonemes? And what is the relationship between the two? Explain it briefly. Once again, my name is Christian Jacob Moral Trucilla, your reporter for today. Thank you.